All right, guys, this one is for Paul. Amy, what's up, by the way? Paul went ahead and picked six packs from the left front of the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I do believe he was trying to get a Mewtwo out of his packs. So everyone watching, enjoy. Paul, good luck, dude. Let's see if you can get the Mewtwo that you were looking for. Good luck, man. You got the Chespin reverse, followed by Smeargle. Regular rare. Uh-oh, there's something there. You got the Florges break. Not bad, not bad. Followed by a full art Bridget. That's not that bad, dude. So you guys can see that over there on Facebook as well. So not bad. I think we're only two packs in and we already have a full art. Let's get that sleeved. As well as your Florges. Not bad for one pack, huh? Bridget and Florges. In the same pack. That's the rest of that. Lorena's Beauty and Barbers. Wow, you're leaving. Oh no. I'm sorry. You've got the reverse Flabibi, Flabebe, whatever you want to call it, and the Florges. Three packs left. You've got the reverse Meloetta and Braviary. Two packs left to go. Yes, Fishing Rod. Fishing Rod is a good card. You got the Paris, followed by Octillery. Octillery is actually a holo that you guys want to get. Not bad. So far, hits have been pretty nice to us, actually. Is Super Rod really $1.25? I used to have like 40 of those, dude. Back in the day, not anymore. Dodrio reverse, followed by Raichu. And that is going to conclude your six packs. Paul, thanks a bunch, dude. Let's go ahead and take a look at this again. One last time. Not bad. Thanks a bunch.